Happy holidays from all of us here at Outdoor Nevada and Vegas PBS.